y'all like it. If y'all like it, let me know, man.
You have a little glance at
working
that,
on
that
one little glance. Yeah, y'all man. Know I got this one already.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys. BJ put me all across colors. That's just fire. They got people, big people.
Y'all seen y'all seen me wear this on my feed before, man. Cross Colors LA, best brand out there. I tell you what, I don't Gucci, all that, bro. That don't really faze me like that, bro. But some brands that got a purpose behind them is the biggest way to go. And any, like I said earlier, any of y'all that got a small business, I don't care what it is, bro. Like, if you selling keychains, even down if you think it's small, bro, let me know and I'll try my best to always support. If I can't buy it, I'm definitely gonna share it. So whatever, small business, artists, whatever, bro, I don't care. Artists, and when I say artists, I mean like songwriters and painters, everything, bro.
And painters,
drawers, man. Bro, all that, bro. If you got something going on that you selling, hit my line, bro. I promise I'll support as much as I can, at the fullest extent that I can. If I can't purchase something, I'll definitely share it. Definitely get you some more eyes on it. Because y'all truly talented, man, and it deserves that. You know what I'm saying? It deserves that. Y'all deserve somebody that's coming behind you, trying to see you win. I just love seeing people win. You know, I win. I've been winning myself, you know, so I'm definitely blessed and proud about that. But seeing other folks win, too, just makes it 10 times better.
It's a good feeling, man.
Or the best part is when you win it and somebody else ain't, and you can bring them up and win.
Mm-hmm.
Man, what?
That's the best.
Crazy. One. But like I said earlier, man, I'm going to do this unboxing. Ryan ain't seen my stuff. I haven't seen my stuff. It's still in the bag with the label on it from Cross Colors.
Show the bag.
Still got the bag. Yeah, let me show the bag, man. We got the bag. Still got the label on it. I ain't going to show you no. I'm gonna let y'all see my address, man. I ain't that crazy. You know what I'm saying? But still got the label on and everything. I ain't opened it yet. Matter of fact, let me rephrase that. It's been open, but my mom opened it. So I don't know what's in here. My mom knows the heat that I got. She know the fire. She told me she was gonna jump on and watch it. Cause I know she's pretty excited.
Are you in here, Mom? Are you in here?
I don't know if Mama in here. Mama might be on a meeting right now.
Phone call.
Yeah, man. Work.
But she knows.
But nah, truly, man.
You heard that? He said truly.
That's
why we have these, man. I'm telling you, man.
Truly blessed, man. But let me get to opening, man. Yeah. Close my eyes. I got the GoPro set up too.
Woo! You know what I'm saying? Hey.
If y'all don't know Ryan V now, get to know him fast, bro.
Hey, we working.
So we ain't doing nothing but working over here.
Yeah, you know, that's
what I'm saying. We starting out with first, man. I don't know what we starting out with first. Here we go. Woo-wee. Now look at this, man. It's that stop the violence, man. Please stop the violence. Let me open this up so y'all can see this, man.
And as I was saying, man, BJ put me onto Cross Colors, and I like it a lot because, like you said, it's a good cause. It's a good cause. It's nothing but positive vibes out. And that's what I'm about. If you guys don't know, follow me.
Affordable clothes, man. Let me tell you that part. Woo!
Stop the violence.
Stop the violence, man. It's hot. Open this up so y'all can see this, man. Stop the violence, man.
It is.
Stop the violence. Y'all probably can't see too much inside of it, but we got cities in the letters, man. So I'm a Watts. I don't know where that's at, to be real with
Watts,
you. But
it's in California.
It's in Cali.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got New York, Minneapolis, LA, Atlanta, Chicago, Ferguson, Compton, Detroit, and Washington D.C. And in the exclamation point, it says education, man. It's all about educating. Just like we said, man, you know, if you haven't went out and vote, you still got some time, man. Go get out there if you're working. When you get off of work, go vote, man. Just let your voice be heard. We got a chance.
Super important, man.
And if y'all tuned in to my podcast, you would notice. But we got a chance to break the record this year, man, with voters, with ballots casted.
Same.
2016, I believe we had 136 million.
Damn.
we're on pace to surpass 150. So that's huge, man. You know, people's getting out and vote. We got a lot of first time voters. That's the best part, right? Just seeing people vote for the first time.
Newbies.
It's always awesome. I know it's not my first time, but when you walk out the building, you see everybody take pictures. You know, it's my first time. It's like, yeah, man.
Selfie, you know what I'm saying?
On me. On me. That's always nice to see.
Because we're the future.
We are. We are definitely the future. Young people winning. Oh, for sure. Definitely.
And we got to stay winning. But y'all got to be on that mentality. Like I'm saying, Cross Colors is nothing but positive mentality.
Nothing you know but what I'm positive, saying? Man.
Stop the violence. And you know, what's crazy about those cities, bro?
That's all where violence occurred, bro.
Exactly what I was about to say.
It's all the cities violence occurred in, but so.
My family's from Southgate in California. Watts is like down the street. Compton's to the left. Watts is to the right. So I've seen a lot of bad shit. Luckily, we moved when I was very young, man. But even still to nowadays, man, you know, you see a whole bunch of shit now. And you're like, God damn. Like,
on me, man.
What's wrong with y'all cop ass? You know what I'm saying? But, hey, we stay winning. Like who said it? Like Gabby said, you got to stay winning, man.
For sure.
Hey, that's tight, though. Shout out to Cross Colors for that.
Whatever we talked about in the podcast, if it stuck with you, you know, if you want to see some change like that happen, then definitely leave a comment on the YouTube, man. And we'll definitely get back to you. I'll definitely hit you up and get you one of these sent out, man. Straight from Cross Colors.
How it looks.
Yeah, man. My man Ryan B. I hooked my man Ryan B up, man.
I'm already on it. Hey, it's good material too. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yes, it is, man. It's every vote counts for sure. I got one more for you, man. One more unboxing.
Right, meow.
This last piece. Ooh. Straight off the back, you see, you dig?
You dig?
You dig, you feel me? That's our saying. Let me say, what's up, Ryan?
What's good, baby?
That's our saying over at Cross Colors, man. You dig. That's the biggest saying right there.
That's fire.
Something for the young folks, you know what I'm saying?
Get
everybody in on it. I'm gonna show y'all this latest one right here.
I like that one, bro.
That's fire. That is fire. You dig, man. Cross Colors logo.
Look at the sleeves too, man.
Facts. I was just finna say, y'all gotta see the sleeves, man. You know our colors. Green and red.
Open it. So you can see both colors.
Green and red, man. So
okay.
I gotta show the outside. But green and red, man, this is fire for real. Appreciate Cross Colors, man. I definitely have a fun time working with them. Shoot, it's what, like I said, it's a blessing. Definitely can't thank them enough.
That's fire, bro.
For letting me be a part of the team.
Patched?
Yeah, woo! All the backs of the shirts are patched. What I really want, my man Kadeem, Cross Colors LA, we got a Tupac Shakur collection, man.
Yes, sir.
That joint's hot, bro. Y'all need to get on that. Y'all need to go look. CrossColors.com. Go check it out, man. Or go Cross Colors LA on IG and go go check the shop out, man. That shop's hot.
Hey, this is affordable too, man. It's affordable clothes.
For sure.
For good causes. And like I said, it's all positive. And you put me up, man. Like I said, here it is. Oh, shit, hold on. We got tangled. Every vote counts, baby.
Every vote counts, for sure.
I appreciate y'all sticking through, though, man. Like I said, this is the first time we came on live on BJ's account. And I think it was a success, man. Everybody,
for sure.
Everybody vibing with it. Let me tell you something. It turned up. It's another one that's very lively.
Eres una señorita linda. Todo lo que un hombre necesita. No te conformes en esa agonía. Escúchame a mí que yo quiero hacerte mía. Tengo un lugar perfecto donde te puedo decir todo lo que siento. Eres una reina y no te miento. Lo siento que sigas ahí. Es mejor que tú estés sola que con alguien que no valora. No piense en él. que quieres ahí quiero. No, no, no pienso, no pienso en él. Que aquí estoy yo de enamorarte.
Tienes arriba de mi piel. Yo tengo las cosas que se han querido. Mírate, entrega tu torita a mí. Que voy a hacer que te enamores tú de mí.
Solo búscalo. Que ya le conviene. Que si es la que te puede tener a usted para el día mes.
Amanece
con la noche en mi piel. Talita va, talita para irse a nadar. Es de la que se tiene el olivar. Ella se ve arriba para dar. Talita va. Se a nada, es de la que se tiene el OnlyFans. Ella se arriba para no, no, no pienso, no pienso en él. Que ya no tendrás a alguien que sea infiel. No, no, no pienso, no pienso en él. Que estoy yo, déjame enamorarte. Sí.
Hey, this song right here we're finna play. Please keep streaming.
Hell yeah.
Please keep streaming this song. I can't reiterate it enough. Keep streaming this song that we finna play.
I got a quick question though before I play this. So look, the music, I mean the lights, they go with sound. Hey! Yo! What it? Do baby!
Ryan B, baby.
Real quick though, so I was talking to BJ about like music. I know not too many people speak Spanish, but does it matter if you don't understand what the song is saying, or can you still vibe out with it? That's a question that I have for you guys. Personally, I can tell you for myself, I fuck with Russian people that make music. I like, you know, some music that I don't even understand because you learn to appreciate it. So I want to know, you know, what you guys feel. Like, I know you guys don't speak it, but you vibe it, right? Like, you
facts.
You know? Like, I don't know. That's what I wanted to know. I want to know what y'all think. I want to know how y'all feel. Let me see. What does it say?
Still vibe out. Yeah, for sure. I'm the same way, man. Music is music, yep.
That's what's up, you know? And that's why I wanted to ask that, because I asked BJ the same thing. And it's funny, because he's picking up on some words.
Facts.
And it's Spanish, bro. And it's cool. You might not know exactly what it means, but still, at the end of the day, you figure it out. And once you hear it over and over again, like the song that I just played, it says OnlyFans. You know, I'm talking about how nowadays girls be having OnlyFans. And it's funny because he picked it up like this. Did you say OnlyFans? I was like, hell yeah. And you know, it's funny because you pick up certain words like that.
Exactly. Music is a universal language. Facts. Correct. Facts, facts, facts.
Correct.
Hey,
correct.
Thankfully, Ryan's mom, mom and dad, I call them mom and dad because they're mom and dad to me.
Yeah.
They're teaching me, man. They're teaching me every day. So I'm learning Spanish. I'm excited to learn Spanish. That's the biggest thing.
That's the truth. So, it don't matter the language. And it really doesn't, bro. Like, and funny shit about it. Remember when Young Thug first came out? Live
like a beginner. Facts, bro. Facts. Facts, bro.
I was fucking with it. I'm not gonna lie. It was like, yeah.
Until like, I don't know what he's saying, but it was hot, bro. No cap.
Until I really saw the lyrics, and you know, living the life like a beginner, but this only begin.
And facts. Then it makes sense, and you're like, okay, cool. You kind of do appreciate it a little bit more when you know what he's saying.
Facts, facts.
But even at that, I was like, yeah.
You still vibing, no. Hey, no cap, Liddy, bro. Yeah, still vibing, though, bro.
It's funny, man. But again, this is one of my newest songs called Dilemma.
Keep streaming Dilemma. So straight up.
Coming out with a new music video, Breakfast in Vegas. Ryan B, baby. BJ Queen, baby!
Hey!
Sale pa' la disco en el fera. Y si oye la cartera. Baby no baila con cualquiera. Dijo que la vida aquí me espera. Y hay otra vez me excita. Yo me llamo si estás solita. Yo le llego. Pero no puedo con el misterio. No. Ahora tengo este dilema.
Yeah.
look at him singing, man. Hey, no look cap, at him singing, bro. We know that's him.
Hot, man. I'm trying to tell y'all the music video is hot. I almost just recreated a scene from the music video, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Almost did. But I'm gonna save that, man. I'm gonna let Ryan drop that when it's ready, man. I know he's been working hard on it.
Appreciate you, brother.
Yeah, I've been here to help him out too. Stress free. That's the biggest thing. Trying to get Ryan not to stress out so much, man.
It's tough, man. It's tough.
But yeah, it's man. Hard. He's coming with fire as always.
That's the fun part.
Ready for that. All right, y'all, for tuning in, man. If y'all like this, let me know, man. Send me a DM. Whatever. All love. Peace. Y'all stay safe today, too, man. And go vote. Please. Go vote. There's still some time. Go vote.
Yeah. Hey, it really counts, baby.
Woo! Ryan got some crazy. Hey, we got to kick it off. We got to kick it out with this. Hey.